For this next one, let's see if you can hula hoop all the way down onto your knees. That means you gotta go down to your knees and keep that hoop going. Once again, you go back to the knees. This time you have to get down on your knees and stay there.
Whoa!
Yes, yes. All right, time to stand back up.